Alright.
I'm gonna try a new car. Let's try a new bus, maybe. What's this? We can do an ambulance. Alright. We gotta get there fast, guys. GTRP. Set it up. Oh. That button, I knew it was gonna fuck me up. Here I go. It's so slow. Plus, how do I turn off names? Anyone know? Oh, get out of my way. Oh, a fucking pirate? Alright, let's try a new car. What the hell? Why is it not? Vehicle recovery in progress. Here we go. Never mind. Fuck. Zoom out. Pog saved. All saved.
It's like 85%.
I was having an annoying problem. Alright, we're all good now. Fuck. Here we go. Why is it not driving? Oh, I'm on speed, right? What? Guys, what is going on my fucking ass? Oh, saved. Wait, how did I slow down? I'm not just chatting, right? Oh, I am. You guys are... geniuses. Oh, fuck. Fucking saved, baby. Everything's back to normal. How do I turn off the names now? The names are ruining immersion. cars are not fast enough and they're not doing it. This is the only one that's fucking good for us. Okay, guys, let's go race. Everyone get a normal car. Let's go outside. Get your highway cars. Let's go. What's the best car here? Thank you. All right, let's go outside, or let's keep going. That guy came from. Holy fuck, man. I turn around. There we go. Racers, let's go. Let's race. I think the admin kicked me there. The admin saw me driving there. And he was like, what the fuck? The admin definitely kicked me. What happened to my game?
Birthday.
You guys want next game or do you guys want Fortnite? I mean, yeah. Next game is Fortnite. All right, Fortnite time. Yeah, I'm all droving out. Drove a lot today. Drove me crazy. I learned how to drive, actually. Let's just open up the thing. Hey, yo. Yo, my name is Poe. I take a joke. Wait, what? Thank you, Lord. I'm so proud. It's a good day to have a good day.
I got a pizza here. Hey, nigga!
No, I didn't break it. Did you stream from a closet? Why are you getting so personal? Why are you trying to attack me right now? Why are you attacking my work environment? Watchers, man, they can't get over it. Yo, W, Dub, A. I'm downloading Fortnite. I'm at 14% right now. Do we need to pack lunch for the mile run tomorrow? Or is school providing it? I don't fucking know, man. Hi. We back, guys. What's up, everybody? That was the racing aspect of the stream. That was fun. Bog. Just like natural. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see. Anything new going on in the world?
We're making great progress. Every single time that we fight the boss, we get farther.
Cool. Next.
Hold that story.
All right.
But the first meeting between Potato and his loft wing was
All right.
It would be cool if you scav karma got high enough you learned a couple scav.
I love this guy. All right.
Will is banned for, I would assume, like 3 days, but it's still
really LSF
play video games.
Really, get better content, Pokimane. Pokimane, get better content.
I get no experience and I automatically lose.
Frido.
It's our drama. You took my name. Dude, this game blows. I hate Counter-Strike.
One way I like to listen.
I used to love it, actually. I think is.
Nora, you can ride my go-kart.
Really? You have a go-kart?
Yeah, I got a go-kart.
His go-kart is actually known to actually hurt people.
W.
No, that's only Miskip is driving.
Chat. So I annoyed you, but I didn't even say nothing to you. So that means you just acted out of spite.
I love kidding.
Right on it, sir. I'm so sorry.
Alright, is it done? Almost done. Halfway done on Fortnite. Man, Fortnite's gonna be so freaking pog, man. Are you guys excited for Fortnite? I made that song. And Cochise, I made Cochise. I'm kidding. Well, Cochise made me. I love Cochise, man. We should play with him game with him soon. What game should we play with Cochise soon? Wait, this looks sick. This is me driving right now. So that pog, so pog. Chopstick make me feel immortal. I can't even lie. Ran up a check in some sneaks. I ain't even tie. Roll ran down to the A. I ain't even fly. He does. Swear to God, y'all ain't doing shit. Try and cross me, nail him to it, get him crucifix. Feeling too good in the strip. I done threw a strip. Shitty boys, if you don't know about us, better Google it. I'ma flip the script if I hit the switch. 2010, you was losing fights, boy, you been a bitch. Foreign kicks hit for a sleeve off a drippy fit. We just found out Woody Lease, he better switch his whips. And if he don't, we finna crack. Wait, I think top. I might have a bounty for like a minute. Should we do it? Never mind, I don't. I have Monster Hunter Stories 2 for an hour. Nah. You can ask a lines. Backpack boys, backwood, please don't pass the fine. I'll wait for a real sponsor money. Not a bounty. I'm over bounties, bro. Heard his last song, it had a whole lot of cap involved. You gon' get that little shot swap, better pass the ball. You asleep, I was getting to it at the crack of dawn. Early bird, they are good content. If it was late night, I'm down. But we're about to do Fortnite. I don't want to do an hour. What am I doing, chat? What is going on? I can't wait to play new games. We are in the most
dry... So if you're into competitive first-person shooters like Valorant, CSGO, or Overwatch, what are the most competitive settings that you should be using, specifically to lower input lag? Is it really as simple as just lowering your settings and boosting your frame rate as high as possible? Or perhaps should you be capping your frame rate to take some load off the GPU and reduce the render queue? And what about all of these settings like NVIDIA's low latency, reflex, and AMD anti-lag? Are they even worth enabling? And what is the difference between them anyway? So today we're going to take a look at exactly what you need to know, because some of these settings are worth enabling, and in some cases they might not do anything. All right, so first up, when we're talking about input lag, we're referring to the delay that you experience between a mouse click and that action being displayed on your screen.
Look, I can just play Valorant. In
other words, the end-to-end latency. And when it comes to competitive gaming, we want this value to be as low as possible, but also...
Tonight, Stardew or Forest first? What do you guys want? Poll it. We'll do a stream tonight, because I don't want to do a whole chill session on day...
Happy Duke birthday. And
I pull. Forest. Stardew. Remember, Stardew is a long one, but it's fun too. Yo. With me and Gigi, so vote. Tarkov, I'm over it. I'm so over it right now. Yeah, Forest will be a W. We're gonna do Stardew right after. You already completed the Forest of GG. We haven't done it on main channel, and we did it literally 6 months ago. Well, a year ago. You know? And Forest is so fun. Forsen. So, yeah.
Assistant. This, in addition to a high frame rate, of course, is what's going to create the most responsive and competitive gaming experience, allowing you to aim and respond a lot more accurately. We'll be measuring this with NVIDIA's in-house developed Latency Display Analysis Tool, or LDAP for short. It's a pretty simple tool. It consists of a luminance sensor which mounts directly to your monitor and detects changes in brightness, for example, a muzzle flash when shooting, and it also detects the signal from a mouse click. NVIDIA didn't actually ship a mouse with this one, so that's something that I've hooked up on my own here, wiring the LDAT directly to the left mouse click on a Logitech G Pro. So then, now we can measure the precise latency between a mouse click and the action being displayed on a screen. But before we even get to testing these latency reduction technologies, let's get the obvious out of the way first, and that's that one of the most effective ways to reduce the input lag while gaming and get the most responsive gaming experience is to increase your frame rate. This can be done by upgrading your GPU, playing at a lower resolution, or lowering the in-game settings. The benefits of a higher frame rate are twofold here, both a smoother image with more frames in a given second, and a more responsive image, seeing as the time to render each frame is cut down quite a bit. Not only that, but the benefits of lower input lag and higher frame rates are due to shorter render times, but also largely because the GPU usage is reduced. That's important because lower GPU usage indicates a smaller render queue for the GPU. And actually, this is a really important note because these settings that we're going to take a look at are all basically trying to achieve
Spotify most streamed songs of all time.
Render queue being sent to the GPU. By reducing the render queue, frame data that is waiting in queue to be rendered can be a lot faster. The first time that we saw this implemented was with NVIDIA's ultra-low latency mode, which can be accessed through the NVIDIA control panel under 3D settings. This operates at the driver level and works for all games. Since then, NVIDIA have released a more optimized implementation called Reflex, which instead is an SDK that needs to be supported by the game, but in doing so, the control over the reduced render queue is supposedly more effective. So let's kick things off on the NVIDIA side of things first. What can we expect with an RTX 2060 running Apex Legends at 1080p? Well, with all of these settings disabled, just running the card stock as most people would, we get 147 FPS with 98% GPU usage with 32.7 milliseconds of end-to-end latency. By enabling Reflex, Reflex Boost, or Ultra Low Latency Mode, or Null for short, we can reduce input lag by around 9 milliseconds or 27%. That's a really meaningful improvement. But when we switch over to the RTX 3070, a much faster GPU which runs at around 240 FPS here and at a lower GPU usage, the benefits of Null and Reflex aren't nearly as impactful, but they are still here. At stock, we're getting a pretty fast 25.3 milliseconds of input lag, and we can only reduce that by a further 3 to 4 milliseconds. At 240, and take a look at how this works with just a lower frame rate.
True.
So if you are interested in competitive first-person shooters, then NVIDIA's low latency mode, Reflex, and AMD's anti-lag are settings that are definitely worth enabling, but do expect varying results across the board. I would say that NVIDIA's
What? Yeah, one sec. Yo, guys, seriously, if you guys talk Yo. Who the fuck? John Dick. Is that Morty, Rick?
My fucking taquitos.
What is happening? Who is this? Peter Parker. Oh, I guess. What is this? Bro, what happened to this game? Yo. Hey. Yo. Hey. Yo. Yo. Hey. Yo. Hey. Yo. Hey. Hey, can you hear me? Hey. Hey, you have a mic? Hey, what's up, man? Yo, what's up, dude? You got a microphone, man? Yo, what's up? You got a mic? I'm gonna leave if you don't talk. I'm about to leave. Bye. I think I heard him talk at the end there.
This shit's fucking boring!
I think his mic went off right in the end for a second. Did you guys hear that? I think I heard it for like a split second. Or that was like a UFO maybe. Should I buy Rick and be like, hey Rick? Hey Rick, I don't know. Shut up. Cringe. Cringe! Ugh! Alright, the challenge of playing this game, push to talk is stupid. You gotta just have open. Hello? Yo. Hello. Hey, what's up? You hear me? Yo, what's up? You hear me? Hello. Yo. What? What's up? Hey, you hear me?
Yo.
How you doing?
Good.
You want to get this W or what's up?
Yeah, you can get the dub.
All right, I'm down to get this dub. If you don't want to get this dub, then let's not get this dub then. But I want to get this dub, so let's get this dub. Where do you want to land?
We can land at Pleasant Park.
All right, go. Yo, you on the Xbox?
Yeah.
Same. Yo, it's so sick. Dude, did you get hard homework today? Same. Oh yeah, it's Saturday. Oh, it's summer. Oh yeah. I'm a hot dog. Yeah, my teacher hates me. I have summer school. Yeah. Target's on me. Whoa, this game wild. I might need some help. Yo, you're not gonna help me? You're just gonna let me die, right? You don't care. Oh, I'll go next game anyways. Yeah, I talked too much. I fucked up. I'm warming up. Buy Rick? I'm not gonna buy Rick. Oh, crap. A couple days ago, Felix watched What Are You Listening To? And some dude said Off The Map by Sofago, and bitches said this song is trash. Piss me off. So what? Bro, you're mad XUC's viewers doesn't like the song that you like? Bro, let's remind you. XUC music playlist. Let's see, what he listens to. It's a good song, but it's not. It's good, but it's way different than thrash, right? Am I right, LA Flame? You listen to Sofago or no? Off The Map is sick. Am I right? Off The Map, right? Yo, play by Cardi, bro. Any truers here? Hey, you got a mic? Alright, I'm leaving. Let's try squads. That should be good. I didn't even click it. Can I? Alright, I'll fucking do it again. You got a Genshin Impact sponsor coming up? Soda and Miz were talking about it yesterday. Maybe. Maybe. Yo.
Hello, hello, mate.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Did you know that I'm brain dead?
You're brain dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Wheel level 1.
Yeah, I just started playing. I'm actually really good at the game.
I started yesterday.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Where you want to drop?
Let's go to the thingy in the sky. The thingy over Eeping Woods.
All right, man. Bro, how many W's you got?
I think 3 or 4.
Same.
In this season or in like all of it?
Yeah.
This season or like everything?
Like forever.
Oh gosh, then yeah, I have less than that.
Huh? Bro, I don't have any items.
Somebody's stealing all the chests.
Oh no, dude.
I need more pew pews. If I don't have no more pew pews, I can't pew pew.
Well, it's a cool skin you got, man. You're a cat and I'm a hot dog.
All right, there you go. You can take the ammo and the.
And you get the joke or no?
No, I don't get it.
You're a cat, and I'm a hot dog. Like.
I like cats, but penguins are cuter.
No,
they
but like.
Waddle.
No, think about this for a second. You're a cat. But I'm a hot dog.
Oh my god, now I get it.
Yeah, my bad.
I shot some me once.
I'll get him.
I shot
Okay. Yeah, mom. Love you, mom.
Gotta go now.
No, I don't gotta go.
Oh, okay.
My mom just, I don't know, just freaking bothering me.
That's fine. There's a pew pew guy. I wanna pew pew him. I pew pewed him.
Really?
Should I pew pew him some more?
Yeah,
I didn't
yeah.
kill him, but should I pew pew him more?
Oh, I'm gonna use this pew. Is this a pew pew
guy? Oh, you no, go into the abduction beams and get abducted.
Okay, cool.
You
fine.
Want to get abducted.
Alright, I'll do it right now.
You want to, like, get into the tractor beams, and when you get abducted, it brings you somewhere super cool. And you can get loot from doing it.
Okay, I got abducted.
Alright, me too. You know if you get abducted, you get, like, these wavy particles? Yeah, yeah, okay. So basically, you have to get time. You have a time limit. You have 1 minute. And
yeah.
you can collect... You have to get the stars and stuff, and if you get 5 stars at the end of it, when your time runs out, you can get gold loot from chests.
What? Gold loot?
It's so cool. So you basically just have to collect the stars and collect the
Okay,
time.
We got this. Let's get this. W.
So collect the time, collect the orbs with the time in them, and collect the orbs, and collect the giant golden orbs. And you can shoot people, and they kind of like get tased for a second, for a little bit, and then they, what's it called? They don't die. They just like... They get tased
yeah.
for a second and they flame somewhere.
Alright,
I see one. Alright, go to the golden
I got an orb, I got two orbs on me. I got one orb, I got another orb.
No, I died!
No, it's okay, I got two orbs on me.
I fell. No wait, you respawn, it's fine. Nice, you got one? I got it! Oh, come on!
I'll protect you.
I got you.
I protected you there. I fell
oh
off.
My gosh.
I fell off. Oh. Oh no.
No, my dude, I fell off too. You respawned though, so it's fine. Okay,
all right, cool.
So get as many stars as you can. And if you get 5 stars, then you can get golden loot at the end.
Okay,
oh my gosh,
cool.
We have to get time. I forgot about the time. We have a time limit. Come on, get the time orbs. Alright, go. Alright, you run. I'll get some more time orbs. You get the stars.
Alright.
Got this. I got some more time. Alright, there's another, I think, no, there's not.
Oh, I fell off!
It's good.
He shot me off.
I'm getting more.
Darn, dude. I'm coming.
You can double tap space, just saying.
I see one right here, they're trying to get this one right here.
You got this, I got some more time.
Going for it!
I'm trying to get us more time. All right, how many stars?
I got it. I got the orb.
Oh, okay, we're gonna get blue loot. If we don't get another time, we're gonna get blue loot. Oh, I was so close to getting another time.
Dude,
I was so close to getting
another.
All right, we're gonna get blue loot.
Xbox was lagging. Sorry about that.
All right, dude. All right, open all the chests you can. You're gonna get all the blue loot. Open all the chests. All the chests. You're gonna get blue loot.
Whoa!
I know, right? They're like so good. I need a, come on, blue pump.
Oh, I dropped my gun.
No, I opened the chest with the blue pump and I can't grab it. I'm so close to getting it.
Oh.
Darn it, I have a great
so pump. Close.
All right, we're in the circle.
I need to heal up.
All right, go to another, I think I kind of want to, let's go. Oh, there's a launch pad over here.
What is that?
Where? This place?
Yeah.
Go to the place with the satellite. There's some people coming in. Go run. Loot this place.
I'm healing up.
I think Rick is here. Yeah, Rick is.
Who,
Rick is
who's
here.
Rick?
From Rick and Morty. You
Wait,
know
really?
Rick from Rick and Morty? You know from who Rick and Morty is?
Yeah, oh
you
know no. Rick? Yeah, I saw him
yeah,
on the
Rick
picture.
Is here.
No, is he?
Rick is here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, you can buy an inflatable. Right, I bought an inflatable. All right, I got an inflatable, dude.
I just died.
No, you didn't. Here, do you want a big pot?
I'm good. Whoa, it's Rick!
Pot. Yeah, I know, Rick. And you can get an inflatable.
I can't. It's out of stock.
Oh, darn it. Yeah, I bought the last one. Do you want it?
Well, is it cool?
It's pretty good, yeah. If you tap space in midair, it's kind of like the baller, but you bounce around. You want it?
I mean, I mean, I've never done it, but I mean, if you want,
I can show you I can show you an example. You want me to show you an example? So, what do you play on?
The Xbox.
All right. So, press the jump button in midair, and you turn into an inflatable ball. If you tap and hold the jump button, then you can like fling yourself, and it like weighs you down. And it's but it's one shot. That's the thing. The moment somebody shoots it, you have to wait for it to recharge. So.
Oh. Damn, so where's like the enemies? Yeah, this is crazy.
Yeah, you want it?
Oh, yeah, I'll try it.
All right, here you go. All right, there you go.
Do you have a lot of mats?
I have barely any. I have like the slightest bit. I have like, yeah, I don't have a lot.
Uh-oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not. Where are you?
Oh, I'm
flying. Take the launch pad. Wait, where are you? Okay, get out of the inflatable. There's instructions on it. How to get out on the side.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're almost dead. All right, go. Get onto the launch pad. We're flying away, boys!
Yeah, those guys are hacking.
Where?
Those guys are definitely hacking. They have they're toggling. Yeah, I saw a YouTube video about these hackers. Like, I don't know, dude. They're like getting weird, you know? It's okay. We can get this. We can win this, though. Whoa, what gun is that?
I broke a shield.
Nice, knock down.
Him. All right, shake him. I'll shake him.
What does that mean?
I'll shake him down. It'll show you where our teammates are.
Wait, really?
Then we kill him. Yeah.
But that's crazy.
But since they're really far away, we can't see where they are.
What are those things right there?
Where?
Birds.
Yeah, those are birds. No, those are wolves. They have parasites on them. Run away from them. Run away now.
Wait,
don't waste your ammo on them.
What if they have a good loot?
No, they don't give you good loot. All right, killing the parasites.
Oh, right here. How do I get off my bubble?
There's instructions on the side.
Oh, wait,
I can tame it. It said I can tame it. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at.
I got you, buddy. I'm coming.
Ah! There's a wolf here. I killed the wolf. I got one.
One's down.
Oh, nice. You got the other one.
Owned.
Nice. All right, I got some minis if you want it. Oh, you're already.
I just need heals.
I don't have any heals. I only have minis, and I just use both of them. Oh, I have some meat. I have meat. There's meat over here.
What does that mean?
It heals you when you eat it.
Yummy.
Mhm.
I'm vegetarian.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was about to say I don't eat meat because I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah, same.
Oh no, where was that coming from? Coming from me because I'm a total god. Okay, yeah, maybe we should run because the circle's closing.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, you have the inflatable, right?
No, yeah.
Woohoo!
Do you want it back?
No, it's good, it's good. Okay, there's some people building over there, so.
Well, you can't get on this thing?
What?
You can't get on the inflatable?
No, I can't get on, but I got the boat.
So. I'm a beach ball. Oh, right here, enemies.
And I'm a boat.
Let me grab the boat.
Sup, nerds?
Oh!
Oh my god, I got a golden car. Dude, help me out.
Got him. Let's go.
I need help. I'm gonna die, dude.
What do you need help with?
I need help, somebody. Oh, over there, behind you. Got him.
Ooh. I'm healing.
I need a med kit, yeah.
I'm gonna shake him.
Right. Shake him down.
Where's your
shake
teammates?
Shake him down. Okay. Alright, bro. Alright.
Right there.
Where? Okay, yeah, I see him too. Alright, you get him. I'm coming over.
Got him!
Oh, nice. Okay, nice.
What is this gun?
What gun?
It's like a rail gun.
Oh, railgun's really good. It does one shot, I think. No, it doesn't do one shot. Railgun's pretty good if you want it.
I'll try it.
You need heavy bullets to operate it, though.
You can have this back.
Oh, thanks. Wait, I'm actually gonna need this for a second. Oh gosh, run! Run, Storm's right behind you. I'll know if anybody shoots me because it's a one shot, so. Alright, go to the new circle.
Alright.
Should I meet you there? Oh, there's an alien ship! Alien ship!
What does that mean?
Get down, get down, get down! There's an alien ship, run! That means run! That means run, run, run!
It's on me, it's on me!
Help! Oh, I shot it! I shot it! Alright, where's the person? Where's the person? Alright, nice, nice, nice. Alright, get the alien. Okay, can I drive?
Wait, someone could drive? That was a player?
Yeah, that was a player, that was a player.
Oh, okay.
Alright, 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 get in, get in. Alright, wait, the battery's actually low. I need to let it recharge. Alright, get off real quick, get off.
I'm trying.
Dude, can you get off?
Okay, sorry about that.
Thanks.
Sorry about
that. I have to let it recharge for a little.
Alright.
Alright, let it recharge.
Dude, this is looking like a W, man. Look, it's a hot dog and a cat. Dog and a cat. Wait, never mind.
Alright, I think this is supposed to recharge, I think. So get on, get on.
Alright, I'm ready.
Right, I think it's supposed to, like, recharge.
Whoa!
Yeah, this thing is...
Whoa!
Oh, there's an inflatable! There's an inflatable!
Where?
Somewhere, I saw it. There it is! In the water!
You gotta give me an angle! I can't shoot this angle! Boom!
Alright, get it, my dude!
Let's go! Oh, there's another one. He's hacking!
Darn it, the alien ship exploded.
He's down!
The ship exploded. Okay, the ship exploded. I need meds now. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. I have all legendary weapons. Do you have any meds that I can use?
Here.
I'm almost dead. Do you have, like, a med? Oh my god! Go to this box! Go to this box and revive me! Go to
your head up, man! Never walk with your head.
Revive, revive!
Better days are coming.
There's a guy right here, so be careful. Okay.
I'm
right,
better.
There's a guy right here. I know, I know. Why? Right, he's coming, he's coming. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Alright, ready? Alright, you ready to get him? Get out! Okay, come on. You got this, you got this. Behind you. Alright, inside the box, inside the box. Okay, there's a guy right there. There's a guy behind you, too. Okay, there's a guy under you. And there's a guy, I have no idea where you are, so I can't see. Alright.
I'm gonna win this.
You got this.
How?
Oh, darn it, we're so close.
Dude, he's freaking cheating, man!
Wait, do you want a friend?
No, my mom won't let me.
Oh, okay.
But dude, that was really fun, man.
Alright, see ya.
See ya, dude. Yeah? Dude, little kids only play Fortnite. Add him, what the fuck? Chat, why am I gonna play, dude? Hulk interacting with kids is hilarious. He's a natural at that. Wait a second. Hold on. Wait, what do you mean? Dude, that's fucking weird. Yo, what up, bro? Damn, you're skinned out. Bro, you got a mic? I'm about to leave if you don't have a mic, because I have anti-anxiety. Reverse anxiety. I'm out. I don't know. Kids, like, what the fuck was that? Why weren't you at Mrs. yesterday? Why weren't you at Mrs.? It was Gigi's birthday. Yo, what's up, man? Yo, what's up, dude?
What up?
Yo. Bro, I had like 4 devs in a row, man. Let's get this W, man.
What's that?
Yeah.
I just now come off with WV.
Yeah. I feel about that.
I had to go 2 in a row.
Hey, yeah, the same here. Alright. Was that you? Was that you or me?
I think it was you.
What you mean? Alright. Bro, where you from? You got a GTR. Yeah, I just got a new GTR.
Shit.
Yeah, do you drift?
Nah.
Yeah, same, I drift. Man, I'm supposed to get off last game, my wife is gonna get hella pissed at me. My wife hella mad at me, man. Shit. Fuck.
What?
Happy birthday.
She gonna kill me. If she catches me talking to someone like this. Someone cute like this, you feel me?
What the fuck, dude? Shut the fuck up. Shit.
People on me? Wish it was you. Nah, I...
Thank you. Down with this LGBTQ fucking faggot shit.
It's Fortnite. Who does that on Fortnite? Dude, imagine being like that on Fortnite, chat. This guy plays Fortnite and he's like this. What a weird... Doesn't matter what game. Doesn't matter what game, but just like... You know what I mean? It's still weird. What a fucking loser. Bro, he got so easily exposed, dude. It's like a crack in a shot. Like, bro, he wanted someone to do something so he could be like, man, I want to scream how fucking much I hate that shit. You know what I mean? Like, a loser. Sorry about that, chat, for his language, by the way. My bad. I didn't know that happened on Fortnite. I'm so sorry. Hey, by the way, do you hear me? My bad, Kishani. Yeah, I was talking about little bro. He's out of the room now. What up? Yo, now it's just me and you. What's up, bro? Yo, Kishani, you got a mic? Yo!
Yo. What are you doing? Respond to me.
Remember the kid? Remember that kid who tried doing that voice to us? He was trying to scare us that one time. Oh.
I'm a 40-year-old man.
He was trying to scare us.
I'm actually a 40-year-old man.
Oh, good times. Hey, bro, get out of my room. Yo, get out of my room. Hey, get out of my room, man. I'm playing, man.
Get out! Get out!
Yo, you got a mic? Yo, you got a mic? I am out. I'd be so scared. Sorry about that. I wouldn't talk. If I was a kid, I'd just stay muted. Make them talk before you do weird shit. I know. My bad. It's a good loading screen, right? On. Yo, can you hear me? Yo, you got a mic? Oh shit, hello? Yo, you got a mic? My bad. You didn't hear that, right? Yo, you didn't hear that, right? Ah, fuck, you didn't hear that, right? I thought it'd be a good strat to fart by accident to think, oh fuck, it was open mic. You know, that seems real.
Oh, we were so close to that W, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, good luck with your next game, and I, yeah.
I'm wearing the same shirt.
Stay in school. It's the hot dog telling you to stay in school.
Okay.
Psych, I'm 45.
Yeah, what?
I'm 45 years old.
What?
Telling you to stay in school.
Okay.
Psych, I'm 45.
Yeah, what?
I'm 45 years old.
What? Hey, you guys got a mic? Yo, sorry about that. My bro is in my room. Yo, you guys can hear me? Hello? Yo! Yo! Okay, one more try. I just don't have a mic, it's Xbox, whatever. PS Xbox.
Please, books. Wait a second. True. GG! Come here! Yo, you guys have mics? What's up? Come here.
Saquon ain't do nothing. All he did was rob the gas station. Y'all acting like he robbed Walmart or something. Release my nigga.
Yo, what up? Hey, yo, if you guys don't freaking speak, I'm leaving. I'm so sick of this no talking and party stuff. Please talk to me right now. Talk to me right now, please. Trios. Trios Dios. That's the answer. Any truers? Hey, what's up, guys? You guys got mics? Hey, what's up? You guys got mics?
Yeah, I have a mic.
Okay, cool. Where are we landing?
I don't know.
Okay.
How about Lacey Lake?
Okay, I'm kind of sad today, so if I miss, it's because I'm sad.
Okay.
Usually people ask, like, why are you sad? But it's fine. Whatever. Whatever, let's just play.
Okay.
Alright. Usually people... Oh, whatever. It's fine. I just got a W last game.
That's cool.
Thank you. Are you having a good day or a bad day?
I'm having a great day.
Oh, okay, cool. What's the secret to having a good day?
I don't know.
Fortnite?
Probably. I don't know.
I like frogs.
Cool.
Alright.
Well, I have to go in a few, because I have to eat lunch.
Oh, I always gotta eat lunch. So I guess you could just leave. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Dude, can you believe that guy left us?
Sweaty? Sweaty, come on. At least you'll talk to me, right, Sweaty? You're going down, buddy. Not you, Sweaty. This guy right here. Get out of here! These give you time, whereas the yellow ones give you loot.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave.
I'm actually playing Fortnite. Hog. Okay, that was Pog, that was genius. No, that's not possible.
Get the fuck out of my party!
Sweaty, you gotta help me here. Sweaty, we kind of sucked here, man.
Wake me up when you got some important shit to talk about.
Sweaty, I can't play. Don't L me. You'll see why. When's the Lost Ark coming out? Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up?
What's up?
What's wrong with you?
Hello?
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Something wrong?
No.
No.
Okay, cool. No. Alright, thank you.
Oh shit, was something on my mic? Yo, my bad. Yo, I had some weird effect on my mic, my bad.
Yeah.
What the?
Yeah, it was weird. My bad.
You good?
Yeah. What's up? What you mean, man?
Okay. If you're good, you're good.
Alright, I'm down. Yeah. My bad. Yeah, I'm down, man.
Mask on now.
Can I get a res, bro?
I kind of got abducted.
Can I get a res, man?
I got abducted, so... I'm coming after you as soon as I get this shit.
The hacker's on me. Darn it, dude.
Come on, buddy.
It's alright, man. Just having a bad day, dude.
Just having a bad day because I just died with the golden scar.
Damn, dude.
And they don't even know that. Who killed me. No, I got time. Can you heal me, please?
Yeah, I hear you,
after
dude.
After you get him.
Yo, good try, guys.
That trespasser lasered me for all my health.
Yo,
he just
guys...
lasered that guy too.
Yeah, that guy's a robot. That's why. I'm done. I don't know. I'm done trying to. I repeat out. All right, chat. Anyways, no, I'll do two streams today, but we also got invited to something IRL, so I don't know, one of our friends told us to come over for something, so yeah, E-Rub, yeah, is it streamed? Is barbecue? Yeah, sorry for the short streams and less streaming right now. Post Tarkov, I'm kind of dried out mentally with the game. There's no good games, you know? But Stardew and Forest is going to be really pog, but those require long sessions. And we're going to get in the mood tonight for that. You know, we'll go to the thing and then come back home and... Fuck, most likely we'll be able to do it today. But shit, I want to have a night schedule again. Because you subbed? Yeah, it's your fault. It's all your fault. Peace and love. Love you, buddy. No, I'm kidding. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. Yeah, play ads. Sorry for the short stream today, guys. Back to normal eventually. Shout out G Fuel. If you're gonna buy G Fuel, use code POKE. Shout out TSM. Shout out me. Pokalos. Follow all my socials. Our TikToks, poggers. Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, guys. Million point threes. Yo, this is a quick important life update. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck? Easy. You know what I'm saying? Follow everything. Love you guys.
No one knows.
Thank you, Jason Bob. I'm manifesting new sub alert contest soon too. That'll be good. Alright. Just need new games. A new game to fucking play. Fuck, please. New game. Today, devs, hurry up. Release it today or tomorrow. Wait, is this game out yet? Wait, it came out. But it doesn't have co-op yet. Wait, it has LAN co-op. Which means me and Gigi could play it. It's very bad. We watched the guy play it before. It looked kind of good. It looked kind of good. What the hell? Hentai shit, man. It's Steam, dude. Your stream deck will be really good to buy for your fucking 1,000 hentai games. Fucking Christ, man. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna host, this guy.
If that's still allowed.
Hey, the MV. I don't know what I'm using, I guess I can't.
Should we host Cutie Pie?
Well, I'm going to throw it on the floor because I insured it.
They
was simply doing.
Simp Hulk, Simp In, Simp K.
Someone I never hosted yet.
And Simp Quake. So.
Hell's Pump Fantasy.
A doomsday cult which sprung up prior to the calamity. These zealots have proven themselves dangerous in the past, and we leave them to their own device at our own peril. Ordinarily, I would have dispatched my best men to scour the Deep Croft with orders to flush the cultists out.
1x and 6x of it, I think, is what they said. Yeah, the 1x is actually
1x. Alright, raid on McKinney, bye.
Or some shit. It used to not be.
Yeah, I don't like things with too much clutter in the reticle. Like, that's why I like red dots, is it's just a red dot. Like, all I don't like the 1-4s because it just puts so much bullshit on the reticle.
Did I raid him?
Shit, it's like, I just want a fucking boobies dot in the middle of my screen and that's it.
I wonder what this looks like on the screen. This is like bad. There's no way this is like coming through at all.